not taken the full measure of this, Mary.
Welcome back, everyone. It is Sika. Step into the turbulent world of Horizon, an American saga, with the riveting trailer for the 2024 release, featuring the incomparable Sienna Miller. This cinematic preview offers a tantalizing glimpse into a story that weaves together drama, passion, and the complexities of the American experience. The trailer opens with sweeping shots of vast landscapes, setting the stage for a narrative that spans across time and place. Sienna Miller's compelling presence is immediately felt as the camera captures her character's journey, a woman navigating the tumultuous waves of life against the backdrop of a changing America. As the trailer unfolds, viewers are taken on a roller coaster of emotions, from intimate moments of vulnerability to powerful displays of resilience. Sienna Miller's nuanced performance promises to bring depth and authenticity to her character, providing a captivating focal point for the film's exploration of personal and societal challenges. The visuals are accompanied by a haunting and evocative soundtrack, underscoring the emotional weight of the narrative. The glimpses of historical events and cultural shifts hint at a story that goes beyond individual struggles, delving into the broader tapestry of American history and the forces that shape it. Horizon, an American saga, appears poised to offer not only a visual feast for the senses but also a thought-provoking exploration of identity, ambition, and the pursuit of the American dream. Sienna Miller's magnetic performance, combined with the film's rich storytelling and stunning visuals, suggests that audiences can anticipate a cinematic experience that resonates long after the credits roll. Get ready for a journey through time, emotions, and the vast expanse of the American landscape as Horizon, an American saga, promises to be a compelling and unforgettable cinematic odyssey. If you like this video, subscribe for more upcoming videos. Remember to subscribe and hit the bell.